Доброе утро! Здравствуйте! Всем-всем-всем привет!
Good morning, everybody! Hello, everybody!
Я безумно счастлив вновь приветствовать всех партнеров, которые находятся по ту сторону океана и по ту сторону экрана.
I'm extremely happy to welcome each of you who is behind this screen and who is somewhere further from me.
Надеюсь, видно и слышно меня так же хорошо, как я чувствую настрой.
I hope you can hear and you can see me well, and I can feel your energy, and you can do the same.
Ваши плюсики и восклицательные знаки будут обозначать, что вы также рады нашей встрече.
Your exclamation points and pluses will tell me that you can hear me and you can see me well.
Огромное количество наших друзей и партнеров с флажками сейчас, я вижу, Канады и США присоединяются к нашему вебинару.
A lot of associates with United States flag and Canada flag are joining our webinar tonight.
Приветствую абсолютно всех и каждого.
Welcome each of you.
Я постараюсь в течение этого вебинара поделиться с вами своим видением и эмоциями.
I will try to share my emotions and my visions during this webinar.
Но самое главное.
But what is more important?
Я хочу, чтобы вы были в курсе всех событий компании.
I'd like you to be up to date with everything going on in the company.
Традиционно в начале каждого месяца я провожу вебинар на русском языке.
As a tradition, I have my webinar at the beginning of each month in Russian.
И сегодняшний вебинар немножко такой спонтанный и неожиданный для всех.
And tonight's webinar is very spontaneous and unexpected for each of you.
Я обещаю отныне делать его планово и заранее всех уведомлять о предстоящих вебинарах.
I promise from the next month to make it monthly and to send you an announcement in advance.
Мы находимся в то время, когда просто мощная гонка и каждый день что-то происходит.
We are at that moment when everything happens every day and we cannot keep up with it. We have to speed up.
Вы даже себе не представляете, насколько насыщенные дни у вашего президента.
You cannot imagine how full my days are.
Давайте я расскажу вам о том, каким насыщенным был прошлый месяц.
Let me tell you how great the previous month was.
Расскажу вам о том, что нас ждет в апреле и в мае месяце.
And I will share you what will be going on in April and in May.
Тогда вы будете испытывать гордость за компанию Apl, такую же, как испытываю ее я.
And you will be feeling the same inspiration as I do.
Я действительно в восторге от того, что сейчас происходит.
I am very overwhelmed with what is going on right now.
Вы только посмотрите, какое насыщенное турне было в марте.
Please take a look how intense our tour was in March.
С самого начала месяца мы посетили множество стран. 4 страны.
From the very beginning, we visited 4 countries.
И всего за 11 дней.
And it took us 11 days.
Мы провели 117 разных встреч.
And during these 11 days, we had 117 meetings.
И открыли 3 новых дома APL.
And we opened 3 new APL Go offices.
У нас есть свои представительства в разных странах Латинской Америки.
We had our own representative offices in Latin America countries.
И уже совсем скоро.
And very soon.
Мы представим вам.
We will announce.
Все условия для сотрудничества и открытия этих стран.
All that it takes to cooperate in these countries and and the conditions for that.
Но раскрою секрет. Мы уже отправили с нашего собственного завода продукцию в Перу.
But let me share a secret with you. We already shipped the product from our own manufacturing facility to Peru.
И у нас находится продукция в Мексике.
And our product is in Mexico.
И я действительно испытываю волнение.
I am very, very excited.
На то, как быстро компания APL завоевывает рынки.
How fast APL company conquers the markets.
Ведь мы совсем недавно их анонсировали, и уже мы присутствуем официально легально.
We just announced them, and we are officially on those markets.
У нас хорошая профессиональная команда управленцев в этих странах.
our corporate team is really strong in those countries.
Это люди с огромным опытом открытия больших компаний в MLM бизнесе.
We hired experienced corporates for our company who had huge experience in starting and opening companies in these countries.
Но самое главное, у нас с вами есть продукт, время которого пришло.
But what is more important, we have the product, the time of which has come.
Все, кто встречается с нашим продуктом, просто в восторге от того невероятного вкуса.
Those who meet our product for the very first time, they are going crazy with the taste and of the product itself.
Это что-то новое на рынке.
It is something new on the market.
И у нас он делается на собственном заводе.
And it is produced on our own manufacturing facility.
По собственной технологии.
With our own technology.
И не имеет аналогов во всем мире.
And it does not have any copies.
Еще у нас есть шикарный маркетинг-план.
And what we have more is the compensation plan.
Который выплачивает самые большие проценты в сеть.
Which pays out the biggest percentage to the net.
Конечно, все это в совокупности выделяет APL из общей массы и привлекает внимание.
Of course, it makes APL outstanding among all the other companies and it attracts more attention.
Наш компенсационный план, наш продукт.
Our compensation plan, our product.
Наша система поддержки обучения.
Our support system and education system.
Система промоушенов.
Promotion system.
Наши мероприятия и путешествия.
Events and traveling.
И мощная команда, которая стоит во главе.
And the huge corporate team which leads the company.
Все это выделяет APL из общей массы.
It makes APL outstanding from all the other companies.
Еще одно событие, которое прошло в марте.
And another event we had in March.
На котором присутствовало 250 человек вместо 2000.
Which 250 people attended instead of 1000.
Но это не помешало быть историческим форумом.
But even this restriction didn't kept us from being very historically.
Это первое событие такое масштабное и яркое в США.
This is a very first event, very huge in the United States.
Я уверен, что во многом благодаря этому событию в Лас-Вегасе.
And I'm sure that thanks to this event in Las Vegas.
В США, в Канаде появилось много новых звезд и много новых квалификаций.
In the United States, a lot of new qualifications had been reached in the U.S. and in Canada.
С прискорбным сердцем я сожалею, что я не попал на это событие лично, пришлось участвовать виртуально.
Unfortunately, I feel so bad that I weren't able to attend this event personally.
Но наши организаторы, те, кто организовывал это событие,
but those who made this event possible,
я знаю, сделали все на высшем уровне.
I know that they did everything it takes to make the top-notch event.
И событие превзошло все ожидания.
And the event was very successful.
Насколько ярко прошло событие, какие результаты достигнуты?
The results we have reached and what has been done during this event.
Давайте посмотрим на рейтинг лучших чеков по прошлому месяцу.
You can see in this highest paychecks in March.
На первом месте золотой амбассадор Нина Шашукова с чеком более 200 тысяч.
First place is taken by our golden ambassador Nina Shishukova with her paycheck over 200,000 euros.
Евгения Новикова, еще один золотой амбассадор, с чеком почти 200 тысяч.
The second place is taken by another golden ambassador, Евгения Новикова, and her paycheck is almost 200,000 euros.
На третьем месте наш амбассадор из Германии Эмма Поль.
The third place is taken by our ambassador from Germany, Emma Pohl.
Не буду называть ее чек, она просит его не называть.
She asks me not to announce her paycheck.
Собственно, так же, как и все остальные лидеры из США, не хотят, чтобы об их чеках рассказывали.
Same thing with the US paychecks. They do not want us to share their numbers.
Но я хочу, чтобы вы знали этих лидеров.
But I want you to know the names of those people.
Которые ворвались в рейтинг лучших из лучших.
Who were in the list of the best ones in March.
Это Каури и Дженни Томпсон.
Каури и Дженни Томпсон.
Келли Винсент и Тина Малсом на пятом месте.
Келли Винсент и Тина Малсом are taking fifth place.
На шестом месте компания Flight Club.
Sixth place is taken by Fight Club.
Лидеры объединились и выставили свою компанию, а не себя.
Leaders have joined and they put the company instead of their own names.
На седьмом месте снова наши амбассадоры Игорь Гришко и Людмила Дерягина.
Seventh place is taken by our ambassadors from Russia, Игорь Гришко и Людмила Дерягина.
На восьмом месте наши лидеры из США Трэвис и Саммер Флаерти.
On the eighth place, our US leaders Travis and Summer Flaherty.
На девятом представитель Германии Вальдемар Непп и Мария Август.
Ninth place is taken by German associates Вальдемар Непп and Мария Август.
И закрывает позицию десятки лидеров, лидер из России Лариса Гукова-Масляк.
And top 10 is taken by the Russian representative Лариса Гукова-Масляк.
Но март месяц подарил нам новые квалификации.
But March has given us new qualifications.
И я очень рад
and I'm very happy
представить вам семейную пару.
To announce you the couple.
Это наши национальные директора.
Our new national directors.
С оборотами на амбассадоров.
With the sales volume for the ambassador rank.
Но по маркетингу нужна первая мощная линия в квалификациях.
But according to our compensation plan, they must have on their front line.
Человек, который отвечал за запуск и отвечает за запуск в США.
This person is in charge of launching the US market.
Давайте мы с ним познакомимся. Это Каури и Дженни Томпсон.
Let us meet Каури and Дженни Томпсон.
Передаю с огромным удовольствием тебе микрофон, Каури.
Каури, I'm giving you the time for a speech. Please turn on your mic.
Благодарю за все, что ты делаешь.
I would like to thank you for everything you are doing.
Поделись, пожалуйста, с партнерами, почему ты выбрал APL.
Please share with us why you have chosen APL.
Чем APL отличается от всех предложений, которые есть на рынке сегодня?
Why APL is different from many thousands of offers which exist on the market?
Я думаю, это будет потрясающее твое видение, которое всем важно.
I believe you will share very unique vision, which will be very interesting for everyone who is present on this webinar.
Well, Sergey, thank you so much for the kind words and introduction. I'm going to tell you why Jenny and I selected APL Go. The number one reason was actually Sergey himself. I've been in this industry for a long, long time. And as a corporate person, as somebody who's built in the field, to me, the owner is the most important piece of the whole equation. I've met with a lot of owners, a lot of executive teams, a lot of investing teams, and it all comes down to who's running the company. When I met Sergey, one of the things that he told me that really stuck with me, he said that network marketing is in his veins. I've heard him say that multiple times. When I hear this, it makes me happy that I have somebody who runs the company, who's very smart, but also understands people. Also, I would like to point out, Sergey actually likes people. I've been with a lot of owners that don't like people. Sergey likes people. You can tell that when you're around him. You can tell that by his enthusiasm, and you can see it in his demeanor and how he treats people. Number two, Sergey understands the industry. Because he was a distributor many years ago, he understands what it takes to build organizations, what it is and what it takes to build corporate teams, and how to move the parts of the pieces of the puzzle so that we have an incredible opportunity. So I will say the number one thing is the owner. If you have a good owner, you have a great foundation to be able to grow and build your business and not worry about things, because the owner will take care and make the right decisions. Number two, Sergey talked about this as well. We have a category creator product. When I first saw this product, I was a little bit skeptical. After I tasted it, I thought it's way too delicious to be good for me. So I really didn't take it seriously until I started experiencing some changes in my body. And over the last 9 or 10 months, our team is able to garner so many great experiences of people using this product. It is a category creator, which means that we are the very first company to take these rapid DNA drops to the rest of the world. Instead of having to take pills and capsules and all kinds of powdery drinks, we're doing it with this beautiful, simple, delicious delivery system. Also, I love the pricing. Where else can you have a month's supply of an incredible product for the price that you pay from Apl Go? You can't beat it. The last thing I want to talk about, the reason why, there's actually two things. One is our compensation plan. I have built so many businesses and I've done so much work in the industry. When I saw my first three checks, I knew this compensation plan was far and above the greatest compensation plan payout I'd ever seen. Now, I see the numbers. I get told we pay out 63%, but until I saw my check and how it was growing every single week, I never thought it was quite possible this way. So thank you, Sergey, for making that happen. Also, I want to talk about our branding because Olga and her team do such an amazing job. I am so proud to have packaging that looks like this with our skincare products, to be able to share this with people. And people all around the world notice our package, how beautiful it is and the amount of work that goes into that. So thank you, Olga. Thank you for your team, for making this happen. And the last thing I want to talk about is our culture. We have such a great culture at Apl Go. When I first heard the intro song, I didn't know what to think 9 months ago, because in the US, we don't have these kinds of anthems. But as I listen to it now, I'm filled with so much pride to be part of this company, that we can take all of these wonderful elements out into the world. And I see Sergey investing in opening all these new markets. It's not easy to open new markets and it's very expensive. So I'm grateful for all the preparations of the corporate team, for all the market managers, for Nancy and for Felix and for Dr. Brandon, for everybody, for all the work that they do. So on behalf of myself, thank you, Sergey. Thank you, Olga, for this wonderful company. We're proud to be a part of it and we have nowhere to go but up.
Спасибо, Каури.
Thank you so much, Каури.
Как всегда, кратко, эмоционально и всегда в точку. Благодарю за твой анализ, за твое видение.
Very brief, very emotional. I thank you so much for your experience and sharing it with others.
Я вижу и читаю ваши чаты.
I see your chats.
Многие не понимали, о чем говорит Каури. Действительно, он говорил об успехе, почему Apl такая привлекательная компания.
I see that many people did not understand what Каури was talking about, but he was telling that how unique and amazing the company is.
Сегодня вебинар о том, как прошел март, чем он запомнился.
Tonight's webinar is about March, how we managed to go through March, what results we have.
О планах на апрель.
About our future plans.
И, конечно же, я хотел бы сделать признание.
And of course, I would like to make some recognition.
Признание тем, кто делает этот бизнес вместе с нами прекрасным в США.
To those who make this amazing business prosperous in the United States.
Хочу познакомить вас с международным директором.
I would like to meet you to our international director.
Человек, который делает огромную работу.
The person who does excellent work,
как с англоговорящими, так и с русскоговорящими в США.
With English-speaking and Russian-speaking communities in the United States.
Майя, давно не общались, слови микрофон.
Спасибо, уже словила. Я бы хотела начать сегодня с поздравлений наших дорогих партнеров по американской команде. Дорогие ребята, мы с вами познакомились на конференции. И очень рады, что в Америке появились премьер-директора.
Майя, можно тогда
русских партнеров, с кем начинал?
Небольшими предложениями. So Maya's speech is to thank everybody who joined the team and the company.
Мы рады, что на американском континенте появились первые премьер-директора.
And we are extremely happy that in the United States we have the first premier directors.
Поздравления от нашей команды Тревису и Саммер Флаерти, Келли Винсенту и Тини Мелсон.
Congratulations from our team to those two beautiful couples, Travis and Summer Flaherty, and Kelly Vincent and Tina Malsom.
И особо я бы хотела сказать о Каури.
And I would like to give a special thank you to Каури.
Обычно мы знаем имена олимпийских чемпионов, но редко думаем о том, кто их привел к победе.
Usually we know only the Olympics heroes' names, but we never think about those who led those people to the victory.
Мы видели на конференции, как работает Каури. Это действительно большой тренер. Удачи тебе! Вместе достижений больших целей со всей твоей командой.
During the event, we saw how Каури works. He is a great coach, and I would like to wish you him to reach the greatest success and to build the company side by side.
Вы достигли большой цели по системе Go. Почему это стало возможно?
You have reached amazing goal with our system Go, and you are going to ask, how did you manage to do that?
Я думаю, вы убедились за эти дни, что у нас отличный продукт.
I am sure that you have understood yourself that our product is amazing.
Богатый маркетинг.
Very generous compensation plan.
И гениальное руководство компании.
And genius among the corporates.
Который обещает и ведет туда, куда обещает.
The corporate which gives you a promise and leads you to success.
Сейчас перед нами стоит очень большая цель.
Right now we have a huge goal.
Я думаю, каждый из нас когда-нибудь мечтал принять участие в большом мировом деле.
I believe that each of you have dreamt to be a part of something great and be a part of it.
Наша компания идет на миллиард.
Our company is going to reach 1 billion mark.
Через 6 месяцев 630 миллионов придут к нам.
In 6 months 630 millions will be reached by us.
Сколько в них наших денег? Вы задумались?
But have you ever thought how much money we're going to get from that?
Я вам подскажу.
I will give you a hint.
Есть система SMART, придуманная нашим президентом.
We have system SMART, which has been created by our president.
Изучите ее.
Take a look at the system.
И поставьте перед собой 4 вопроса.
And put 4 questions in front of you.
Почему? А почему Why? Бы и нет?
Why not?
Почему бы и нет?
Why not?
Почему бы и не я?
Why not me?
Почему бы и не прямо сейчас?
Why not right now?
Идем к цели.
We are going to reach this goal.
Конкретной.
Very specific goal.
Измеримой.
Very measurable.
Достижимой.
Achievable.
Реалистичной.
Realistic.
И с четкой датой 6 месяцев.
And time-oriented for 6 months.
И те, кто сегодня находится в этой комнате вебинарной, будут через 6 месяцев стоять с миллионами в руках.
And for those who are with us during this webinar tonight, in 6 months we'll be holding great checks.
Удачи всем!
Good luck, everybody.
Большое спасибо, Майя.
Thank you, Maya, very much.
Круто. Еще и тренинговую часть засунула в мотивацию.
Amazing. Спасибо. You even did a brief training for and the motivation.
Мы прощаемся на сегодня с Майей.
Goodbye for tonight, Maya.
Я хочу, чтобы вы поприветствовали наших новых премьер-директоров.
And I would like to welcome our new premier directors.
Это семейная пара.
This is a couple.
Это Трэвис и Саммер Флаерти.
Трэвис и Саммер Флаерти.
Ловите микрофон. Я хочу, чтобы вы поделились своим видением.
Трэвис и Саммер, your turn. Please share your vision.
Мы давно не виделись лично.
We haven't seen each other for a long time in person.
Почти месяц назад мы встречались в Мексике.
It has been almost one month ago when we last saw each other in Mexico.
И мне кажется, хорошо провели время.
And I believe we had a really great time.
Это еще наше одно отличие. Мы умеем хорошо проводить время.
This is something that makes us outstanding again, that we know how to spend time.
Приветствую вас, мои премьер-директора. Ловите микрофон.
Welcome, my new premier directors. Now it's your turn.
Thank you so much, Sergey. I just want to express, both Travis and I want to express our deepest gratitude to both Sergey and Olga for giving us this amazing opportunity and giving us amazing comp plan, amazing products, and beautiful products that we can go out and share with the world and help others accomplish their goals and their dreams. We're truly super excited to be here and to have the opportunity to represent such a prestigious, luxury, beautiful, and amazing company that is truly able to change people's lives. We want to be able to also thank Felix for his hard work, his dedication, Nancy, and the amazing corporate team. We also would love to be able to show our gratitude to Kari and Jenny for thinking of us and calling, making that call to us so that we have the opportunity to be here today. And of course, we want to be able to send out our deepest gratitude and thanks to Team Freedom. We are truly grateful for every single person that we have the opportunity and the blessing to work with every single day. We would not be here if it was not for our amazing team.
Amen. I have to just say that there is no owner like Sergey in the entire industry. And quite frankly, it's one of the key reasons, if not the key reason, why we chose to come here to Apl Go. We love his energy. We love his spirit. We love his generosity. We love how grand and how committed he is to just to the entire company. And I've learned a lot from Sergey in a very short period of time. He's taught us to never take no for an answer. That's for sure. No English, no Spanish. I go, right, Sergey? So he's taught us a lot, and I'm very grateful. I'm grateful to be here. I'm humbled to be recognized as this rank and honored to share that with Tina and Kelly and so many other wonderful leaders here at this company. You know, I want to just share a couple of tips with those of you that are watching today to help you to really understand the opportunity that you have in front of you right now. I think that most people don't take their opportunity seriously. They don't recognize what they have in their grasp. They don't value the opportunity in such a way that it can take you from where you are to where it is that you want to go in life. And so, you know, my first tip that I would want to share with everybody today is just truly value what you have in your hands. The windows of opportunity in this industry, they don't open very often and they don't stay open very long. But when they're open, incredible things can happen. And you can accomplish in 6 months' time what it often will take years to accomplish in other companies when, you know, that magic word of momentum starts to occur. And we're seeing that right now here at Apl Go. We're starting to see that momentum. So what that means for each and every one of you is you can capitalize on that. You can take advantage of that momentum. You can run with that momentum. The worst thing that you could do is sit back and watch that momentum. So, you know, number one, I would encourage everyone to value the opportunity that they have in front of them. Go speak to as many people as you possibly can about this opportunity. You know, I laugh sometimes when people say, you know, I just don't know who to go talk to. Do you realize that 80% of our population doesn't have 3 months worth of bills saved up in their bank account? 80% of our population. You know what that means? It means that you could literally, there's hardly anywhere that you could go and not have someone to talk to about this business opportunity. I think that sometimes with social media, it's a blessing and a curse. And I'll tell you guys, Facebook needs to turn into FaceTime. We need to get out from behind Facebook and we need to start having more conversations with people, meeting people where they are at, finding out how we can help people go from where they are to where it is that they want to go in life? How can we provide solutions to those people? I promise you, each and every one of you knows someone that will go to bed tonight saying a prayer asking for financial solutions. Many of you are on this webinar right now. So we need to go out there and share the APL Go message with the world. I'm going to tell you right now that if your calendar isn't full, then your future is bleak. If your calendar is not full, then your future, at the very least, you should be meeting or having conversations with or doing at least 2 presentations per day. Do you realize that you can conquer the world with just 2 a day? 2 a day. It's just the consistency of showing up every single day. And I will tell you that you really have to choose between distraction or discipline. One of those is winning. The other one is not. Distraction or discipline, you choose. One is winning and one is not. You've got to stay focused. You've got to stay disciplined. You've got to be a networker. Decide today that you are going to be a network marketing professional. What does that mean? It means you're going to show up. You're going to make a commitment to personal growth, that you are going to learn the skills necessary to be successful as a network marketer. You've probably heard the saying, dig a well before you're thirsty. If you're a networker, you should be going out every day and collecting names and contacts and business cards everywhere you go so that you can continue to develop relationships with those people in the future. And finally, I just want to say this. It's absolutely worth it. Your dreams can come true here at APL Go. We are so grateful that APL Go is, it's really allowing us to live our dreams. You know, yesterday, we booked a trip to go to Costa Rica with our entire family, a dream vacation, beautiful home on Flamingo Beach in Costa Rica. And while we're there, we're going to be working with our team. Network marketers don't vacations. You know what they do? They don't take vacations. They just go live in other parts of the world for a while. And you know what? Because of APL Go, we're able to do that. So Sergey, I love you. I'm grateful for you. Thank you for all that you do. Thank you to our team, and thank you to Jenny and Kauri for introducing us to this incredible opportunity. We love you guys.
Love you guys.
Thank you so much, and I really appreciate that you keep doing your work even during your vacation. In the list of the countries I have visited,
66.
I have 66 countries.
Коста-Рики еще ни разу не было.
But I've never been to Costa Rica.
С огромным удовольствием проведем там какое-нибудь событие.
So, definitely an event there.
Ну, а сейчас я хочу, чтобы вы передали микрофон еще одной семейной паре.
And now I would like to move to our next couple.
Это еще одни премьер-директора по итогам марта.
Another new qualification according to the results of March. New premier directors. Kelly Vincent and Tina Malsom. Please welcome.
С огромным удовольствием передаю микрофон вам.
I will be really glad for them to give a speech.
Поделитесь вы, почему вы именно ваша семья выбрала APL и что на ваш взгляд здесь интересного?
Please share your vision and tell us why did you choose our company and why it is interesting for you.
Так, Тина, Келли, вы тут?
Келли, Тина, you are here. We can see you here, but there is something.
Hello.
Sergey, good to see you.
Hello.
Ah!
Да, взаимно.
Good to see you too.
We miss you so much.
Я тоже очень сильно.
I miss you too.
Скоро увидимся.
We will see you soon.
Мы с семьей снова едем надолго в Америку.
We are coming to the United States very, very soon with my family.
Мы едем домой.
We are coming home.
Вам микрофон.
Excellent.
So now it's your turn. Please have your moment.
You know, when we first heard out about APL Go, the first thing that crossed my mind was, like, we're investigators in this industry. We know all the people. We know all the companies. We know all the compensation, all the product. We know everything. And yet, for some reason, this was the best kept secret in network marketing. And we were like, how is this even possible? This massively successful company with successful people making huge amounts of income with this product, and we've never heard about it. And that to me is an opportunity in itself to be part of a launch of something so great. You know, people make millions and millions of dollars finding solutions for problems. And when we got this box in our hand, we realized how many problems are going to be solved with this company. The product, the delivery system, the ease of the product, the flavors, the all the things that you can get rid of in your life that you don't love that can be replaced by this, including an amazing income. You know, after our first 30 days, we thought Sergey had paid us wrong because it was a lot. And we thought, there's no way after just 30 days in this business, this is the kind of income people are making. But it was true. And, you know, it really had so little to do with us this last month, this last 30 days, this promotion to, you know, premier director. It had to do with our team. And the minute that this promotion was launched to get more product, to move up in rank, yet we had 18 of our team, personal teammates call us and say, I will do whatever it takes to make this happen this month, right now. You know, and we had them on a piece of paper, and every time they made a move or anyone on their team did anything, we were every 15 minutes we were checkmarking and erasing and rewriting numbers right down to the last minute. You know, we had chatted with Felix earlier in the day. We knew we hit this rank, but you know what? We had hardly even realized it at that point because we were so focused. And that's my, I guess, tip for you guys is don't focus on what you want. You know, this company is the epitome of Zig Ziglar saying, if you help enough people get what they want, you will get what you want. And to hit that rank and have all of our team along with us here was remarkable. It was incredible. We're so proud of this team. We have the best support system between Sergey and Felix and, you know, George. When we call George in a panic, we got to give him a shout out for all the work he does. Nancy, working with Travis and Kari and Summer and Jenny, it's a dream for us. This company, this team, this leadership group, newly working with Garth and Aaron on this convention we just held, blown away by the professionalism and the amount of knowledge and skill set that these amazing people have. We couldn't be happier with this company and this team.
All right, so I just want to say, Sergey, thank you so much. We are truly grateful that you made a decision to start this company. If it wasn't for you, a lot of people's lives wouldn't be touched as they are today. And you are a true gladiator who brings strength and honor back to this profession. We love this company. I also want to thank Kyrie Thompson. If it wasn't for him, Tina and I wouldn't be here. A year ago this month, we were struggling in another company. And we are very loyal people in this industry. We don't just quit and jump and you know, change up things just like that on a whim. And a very smart gentleman by the name of Dale Calvert told me that, you know, making a decision for you or the best decision for you is also the best decision for your team. And it was a very tough decision, but one that we are very glad that we made. You know, working around true professionals such as Kari and Travis and Summer and Sergey and the entire corporate staff makes a difference. And it just trickles down greatness from the very top. And we're truly blessed to be where we're at and to be able to, in a short period of time, be number four income earner in this company is unbelievable to us. And of course, we wouldn't be here if it wasn't for our great team and the leaders that really took charge and rose up and made a decision. So, you know, what I have to say is 10 years ago, I was hanging around construction guys that were mostly on drugs and alcoholics. And you do become the five people you hang around the most. And fast forward over a decade, here I am around these wonderful, smart, intelligent, great people that all want to make a difference in the world and in other people's lives. And I'm just blessed to be part of that. And you know, what a difference it's made for us and our families. And I know so many families across the world, and it's great to say across the world. What a pleasure it was to meet all the Russian families in Vegas. And I know that I look forward to meeting more people. You know, it's funny that this opportunity is the same here as it is for any other country in the world. People just want to do better. They want more. They want more for their family, and they want to pull themselves out of their circumstances that they're in. And it all happens by making a decision and taking action. And that's all it takes. There is no school for network marketing. There is no degree for this profession. It's taking a stand and taking ownership that this is a business. And in fact, it's your business. And you decide daily what your actions you're going to take to get and accomplish your dreams in life. And it's all available to each and every one of us right here with this company. I've never seen more opportunity anywhere in this industry. And as Tina said, we would know. We look at companies. We could tell you the inside and out of just about every company out there. And there is no comparison when you look at Apl Go and what they have to offer and will continue to offer. So we're super excited, totally grateful, and completely blessed. Thank you, Sergey. Thank you, Olga. Thank you for all the work that you do. And of course, we look forward to seeing you. We got some awesome American barbecue for you when you get here.
Я думаю, время не заставит тебя ждать. Очень скоро мы это сделаем. Обязательно увидимся.
So I believe you won't be disappointed. It won't take us too long to see each other very, very soon.
А сейчас я хочу представить вам нашего первого корпоративного директора из Африки, из Нигерии.
And right now, I would like you to welcome our first corporate director from Nigeria, from Africa.
В марте в APL появилось новых 125 корпоративных директоров.
In March, in APL company, we have 125 new corporate directors.
Я сейчас хочу представить вам тех, кто отличился в этой квалификации в США и в Канаде по итогам марта месяца.
And I would like to thank those new corporate directors in the United States and Canada.
Прошу заранее прощения, если неправильно произнесу чье-то имя.
Please excuse me in advance if I mispronounce someone's name, first name or last name.
Все написано на английском языке, поэтому буду заодно изучать.
Everything is written in English, so I'm learning right now.
Итак, это Стив Лернер. Ваши плюсики нашим корпоративным директорам.
Please welcome our new corporate directors from the United States.
Зарегистрированная. Марта Зайдович. Виктория Гербер, Феликс Шамис, Ирина Ткачева, Эмилия Винокур, Энес Мальтес, Светлана Касаван, Татьяна Горкова, Елена Исмаилова, Иолонта Исмаилова, Светлана Жигайла, Кевин Шабо, Аиша Аймао, Елена Токмакова и Михаил Дуди, Елена Гультерес, Лариса Фильдман, Fight Club, Кари Рассел, Юлия Вере, Шеригил Боне, Шерри Дэнни, Скотт Девор, Рут Мейн, Бренда Грэхэм, Чейз Пандоли, Джон Макдермат, Линда Макби, Иоанна Григори, Дейл Калверт, Келли Алдерсон, Том и Стейли Хендерсон, Чан Ти Сен, Джон Кампанелли, Рэнди Донахью, Ренни и Сэнди Бауэн, Наталья Сошников, Эрин Аксол, Памела Циммер, Джо Белл, Кристина Де Анджело, Caitly Erickson, Tony Banuelos, Antoinette Wilkes, Natalia Amirova, Tanya и Михаил Зима, Michelle Stonelli, Mike и Stacy Hilly. Вот они, лидеры в квалификации, корпоративные директора, ваши плюсики в их адрес. И, конечно же, есть...
Please welcome those from the United States who reached the new rank as the corporate directors.
Наши лидеры из Канады. Дорин Картер.
Our Canadian leaders.
Дорин Картер. Ирен Рахтунов. Нина Рау. Хелен Харт. Рита Хинц. Лили Стеркел. Дарина Карбун. Александр Шефринг. Кэти Иванс. Эрика Шнайдер. Юлия Сейд Клэр, Патрисия Рушман, Кеннет Лабин. Это наш лидер с золотым листком.
Кевин Лабин is the person who has the golden leaf.
Сью Кэрнс, Тэнк Буй, Лилия Хоулер. Вот они, лидеры из Канады.
Please welcome those new corporate directors from Canada.
Просто огромное количество корпоративных стало в США и в Канаде, я не мог не зачитать каждого из них лично.
So many new corporate directors we have from the United States and Canada. I couldn't stop myself from reading all the names.
Вы делаете большую работу.
You are making a great job.
Вы рассказываете об APL тем, для кого это пока еще закрыто.
You are telling about APL to those who haven't heard about this opportunity yet.
Я благодарю каждого из вас.
And I thank each of you.
А теперь посмотрите, пожалуйста, на мой график.
And now please take a look at the timetable I'm going to have.
У меня очень насыщенное турне, которое начинается уже завтра.
I have a very tight timetable which is starting tomorrow.
У меня большое африканское турне.
I have a great tour tomorrow.
Это Гана, Того.
So I'm going from Ghana, Того. Того.
Кот-д'Ивуар.
Кот-д'Ивуар.
Намибия.
Намибия.
И ЮАР.
And South Africa.
И в трех африканских странах мы откроем свои склады, офисы и представительства.
And in three countries we are going to have the new corporate offices.
Также хочу вам представить о том, что мы открыли Австралию.
And the next thing I'm going to tell you that we have started working in Australia.
За $1 это $1.35 австралийских.
And one dollar equals 1.35 Australian dollars.
И все нюансы, которые необходимы для официальной легальной работы в Австралии, уже решены.
And all the legal and official issues we might have had, we already solved them.
Платежная система для оплаты продукта.
Payment processing system to pay for the product.
Получение вознаграждений.
Getting your paychecks.
А самое главное, доставка в Австралию, уже из Австралии.
And delivery of the product from Australia.
Вот такие вот небольшие, на первый взгляд, новости.
But this, you might think that small news.
Но которые дают ощущение величия.
But those which create that we are making something great.
Вы выбрали правильную компанию в правильное время.
You have chosen the right company in the right time.
Мы только начинаем охватывать новые рынки.
We are conquering the new markets.
Уже в мае я презентую 16-й продукт из серии Accumulate SA.
In May, I'm going to announce the 16th product in Accumulate SA series.
Мы расширяем свою косметическую серию.
We are extending our cosmetic line.
Открываем новые страны.
We are getting to the new markets.
Единственное, что нам не хватает.
The only thing we do not have now.
Это больше лидеров.
More leaders.
Больше людей.
More people,
которые готовы изменить этот мир.
Who are ready to change the world.
Готовы работать с правильным продуктом.
to start working with the right product.
Менять жизнь людей к лучшему.
To change people's life for better.
На этом у меня все.
From my part, that's it.
Счастья вам, любви и терпения.
Happiness, love, and be patient.
Храни Бог вас и Соединенные Штаты Америки.
God bless you and the United States of America.
Пока-пока.
Bye-bye.
If I ask you here and now, have you chosen your role in life? Do you follow, do you lead? Why not be number one? Step by step, come on. Yeah.